Good morning, folks. It's Tuesday morning, and I just came across this breaking story, which has me shaking my head a little bit. Gotta love the U.S. foreign policy. Iraq has signed contracts in recent months to buy more than $4.2 billion worth of weapons from Russia. According to a document issued on Tuesday at a meeting between Iraqi Prime Minister and the Russian Prime Minister Dmitry Medvedev, the contracts were signed during visits to Russia by Iraq's acting defense chief in April, July, and August, the document showed. It gives no further details about the deal. Interesting, huh? We give them a whole bunch of money, Iraq that is, we give them billions, billions and billions and billions of dollars, and they're making a weapons deal with Russia. You know, Russia is a buddy of Iran. Interesting, to say the least. Okay, I'm going to leave the link below. Just want to give you guys a heads up on that. And we'll talk at you soon. Bye.